Yes!
He missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No drivers.
No drivers. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Don't eat them.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Berries. Suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah?
Thank you.
us, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler. I don't fancy that dino chances of balancing on the trunk. Better make another way over for her. Isn't a bridge here. Someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it. Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
Yeah. Visitor center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle
doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.